Hi, this is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com, and we are at Concordia College in the gymnasium, and we're organizing for the Ozaukee County Master Gardeners annual plant and herb sale. So this is a huge operation going on here. They're very organized. We're here to help volunteer, and it's exciting already just seeing what plants are here, and they're unloading more plants as we speak.
Oh, she's working with a smile on her face. Hello.
Oh, What do you think so far?
I want everything.
And where would you put it?
That's
the question.
Definitely. I'm looking at all these the perennials that people have brought, and they're just fantastic. And then you go and look at all the vegetables, and then you want some of those, and then you look at flowering plants, and they're just so attractive, and it's lovely. It's truly lovely.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Setting up for the plant sale was a snap because so many people have been there before. They had it all organized. All we had to do was do what we were told, and it went very smoothly. Then we were fed a delicious lunch, and after that we got to go and shop for ourselves if we wanted to buy anything before the public got there. So it's been a very interesting day, exciting, fun. Lots of nice people to talk to and meet and work with. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. We would like to thank you for watching and all of your comments and your questions. And we'd love to have you join our garden family and subscribe.
And we want to thank all the wonderful people out of Zaki Master Gardeners who came to pitch in today. And really a smooth operation. Everybody knew what to do and where to go, and
they'll be there tomorrow for the big sale.
That'll be huge.
Between 9 and 12.
Yeah.
Concordia College. Bye for now.
Connect with us on YouTube.